people. This week I'm sharing a summer memory. These segments are from the Fire Island episode of my old television show. I had a delightful guest on this episode. His name is Jonathan Stout, and he was an international flight attendant who flew the Brazil route and had some fun ideas for a Brazilian party theme. He demonstrated pão de queijo, which is a delicious cheese bread made from a mix, and then he showed us how to make this lovely cocktail.
Hi, we're back with Jonathan, and he's going to tell us all about these marvelous drinks. Now, what are they called?
They're called the Caipirinha Brini. They originate in Brazil, and I think it's the perfect cocktail for summer entertaining.
Why is that?
It's fruity, it's light, it's refreshing, and it will leave your guests wanting another.
May I try it?
Well, of course, Brini.
It's so sweet. Whatever do you use?
Chocolate ice cream.
Oh, goodness no, Brini. I use instant dissolving sugar.
Really? Oh, and what are some of the other ingredients?
Well, it's very easy. You just add cubed lime and cachaça. Cachaça is a sugarcane-based liquor that is also from Brazil. And really, the closest thing that I could think to compare it to here in the States would be moonshine.
Moonshine? Marvelous. Can I have another?
Why, of course you may, Brini. There you are.
Thank you, dear.
Now, so your viewers will know how to make this drink at home, you simply add 4 to 5 pieces of lime to your rocks glass. Now, depending upon how juicy your limes are, that will depend on how many you need.
Oh, and how juicy are your limes, Jonathan?
Very juicy, Brini. Now, with a pestle, you crush the limes into the bottom of the glass.
Oh, a pestle.
That's right. Now, once you have the limes crushed, you add to the glass 3 to 4 spoons of sugar, depending upon how sweet you like your drink.
Sweet.
And I know you like your drink sweet, Brini.
Yes.
Now, you continue to crush the sugar with the lime until you get a pulpy, syrupy mixture that forms the base of the cocktail.
Pulpy and syrupy. I'll write that down.
Now, if you would be so good as to pass over the crushed ice we made earlier.
Crushed ice. Oh, yes. In my aristocrat. Here it is.
Thank you. Now, we will top off the rocks glass with the crushed ice. Oh, Brini, what smart sandals you have.
Thank you, dear.
You look as though you're ready to go to the beach in Ipanema. Now, simply fill the glass to the rim with the cachaça.
Oh, the cachaça. No wonder Carmen Miranda looked like that.
Now, as I was saying, simply stir the drink together and you're ready to serve another.
Delicious.
Would you like another?
Of course.
Thank you.
Oh, Jonathan, thank you so much. So nice of you to come on the show. We'll be back in a minute.
I was glad that I had a nice selection of party dresses with me at the beach that weekend.
All right. Party time.
Oh, Brini. I'm so sorry.
Make yourself at home. While I go upstairs and change.
Sweetheart, at last you're wearing something appropriate.
I love your hair. It's new, isn't it?
I'll be back in a minute. Well, it's been a wonderful, well, dreamy evening, hasn't it? Jonathan made that wonderful drink. And we've had a lovely, casual, relaxed time here at the beach. So, please do join us again next week for more casual, relaxed fun on the Brady Maxwell Show. Bye now.
I hope you enjoyed our trip to the beach. Be sure and come by BreeneeMaxwell.com for the recipe for that sinful cocktail. And come back next week. Bye now.
The spirit is moving.
The spirit is moving.
Traveling along.
Traveling along.
The spirit is going, and you know it never goes wrong. Hold on to the spirit.
The